get the gas station too. Oh, it's video, sorry. So you don't want the video this way, right?
Jamila Station.
Getting ready for
New Year.
We are celebrate with my husband, but we just stay at home actually.
We're gonna dance the night away.
This the way I'm dressed. Hey guys, masih terus bersama saya Jamila Station. Kali ini aku sama suami akan celebrate for New Year 2021. But hari ini kita cuman di rumah saja dan kita akan bikin a dinner hot pot, right?
Babe? I'm excited.
Yeah, so he's excited. He kinda like it too, so I kind of really excited. And then di sini saya akan mengucapkan selamat tahun baru dari Seattle, Washington. So semoga di tahun ini semuanya akan bertambah lebih baik buat semua kita ya. Maksudnya buat kalian dan semua keluarga juga saya. So maybe my husband gonna say something about that.
I don't know what you said, but happy New Year to everyone. 2021 is going to be a good one.
Yep.
And welcome to our private red room party.
Yeah.
After we'll be in here after our hot pot. Yeah. Cheers, happy New Year.
Cheers, guys. Happy New Year from us.
Ini adalah suasana tahun baru ya, guys. Di dekat rumah aku. So sad, sepi banget. Nah, ini biasanya ini super rame guys, karena ini kan semua restoran. Cuma dua orang di luar.
Oh, nobody here.
Ya, semua restoran banyak yang nggak buka. Look at this horse with the blue eye. It's kind of pretty, right, babe?
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year! It's so quiet. Nobody outside. Nah, ini suasana tahun baru. Sepinya kayak gini, guys.
To the big tree?
Yeah. so quiet.
So this New Year 2021 is almost coming up. Couple more hours.
Walking Front Street.
Yes.
Last time in 2020.
All right. It's so quiet.
Bye bye 2020.
It's kind of so quiet, right? You see the beautiful Christmas tree behind us. So pretty.
It's pretty lights up here. Mm-hmm. You should turn the camera around.
Yeah. Pretty, huh, babe?
It's not too cold.
Yeah, not bad.
Too much hot pot.
Mm-hmm. I want to take a picture by the horse, okay?
Sure.
It's kind of pretty. Pretty horse.
That's a real horse with lights on it. Sleeping. What's the horse's name? Pretty horse.
Oh, the guy is making.
Oh yeah.
Jason Paul Dylan.
Copper clad.
Yeah. It's kind of cute, right?
With his eye, his blue eye.
Blue eye. What does that mean, that one?
What do you think?
It's pretty cool. Just close by our house. What are you doing, sir? I'll take a video, sir. What are you doing? Yeah.
I'm stuck. I can't fill up my tank. Do you have any Safeway rewards?
No, I don't.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year! Oke guys, sekarang kita balik rumah lagi.
Madam.
Finally we are home.
We made it home. What a crazy night.
Bye bye. Tadadadeng. Let's cooking now. Oke guys, so hari ini kita akan bikin hot pot. Nah ini adalah aku pakai, yaitu rebusan daging sapi. Nah ini
daging sapi seperti ini. Nah, ini yang udah aku rebus berapa jam, jadi ini tinggal sarinya doang yang rasanya lebih sedap. Nah, ini sekarang aku mau nyalain dulu kompornya sebelum aku mau hotpot. Nah, ini ceritanya yang sebelah sini ini non spicy, and di sini bakalan yang spicy karena suami tidak suka pedas ya guys. Nah, di sini aku ada ini ada bunga apa ini ya, ini. Nah, ini bakalan nanti aku akan campur di supnya suami, karena sama ini ginger, sama ini green onion yang the most important one, dan satu batang garlic. Nah, jadi kita siap masukkan ya guys. Nah, kita tunggu sampai mendidih. Di sini aku pakai yaitu Little Sheep. Ini adalah famous restoran juga ini di Amerika. Cocok buat hot pot soup. Nah, ini aku dikasih teman aku Winanda Channel. Thank you. So excited to try it. Nah, ini bakalan super spicy. Nah, ini aku belum pernah ini coba ini guys, tapi kalau ke restorannya udah 3 kali benar-benar enak. Nah, makanya hari ini aku mau coba bikin ini hot pot. Oke, okay, let's do it. Oke okay guys, nah di sini aku pakai ini vegetable yang ini pak choy. Nah, ini adalah ini paling spesial banget kalau kita lagi hotpot ya. Aku suka banget ini. Nah, ini kita di sini guys, yaitu aku pakai yaitu cut chili. Terus ini garlic ini. Nah, ini ada cilantro. Nah, ini ada itu onion, green onion nih guys. Nah, di sini ada sate sauce, ada chili crispy sauce spicy juga. Nah, ini kita selalu pakai soya sauce ya, nanti bakalan dicampur. Nah, ini ada itu tofu ya, ini anak kesukaan suami itu wrinkle tofu. Ini octopus, daging octopus yang udah kayak gini. Ini ada lobster meatball. Ini ada fish meatball, and then ini shrimp meatball. Nah, ini kita beli yaitu special itu daging sapi, yaitu buat hot pot ya. Ini so special beef. Nah di sini aku selalu pakai yaitu tofu. So because we like tofu so much. Dan di sini pakai small mushroom. Okay guys, no, sekarang ini udah mendidih. Come on Berry. Nah yang sebelah ini super spicy ya guys. And sebelah sini ini non spicy for my husband. So there we go. Let's split, baby. So this is a really spicy. And then this non spicy. Okay, baby. What do you like to put it?
You start with the spicy side, your side.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, I'm gonna put the.
What's that one?
Shrimp meatball.
Shrimp ball.
What's that fish one? Fish ball.
Fish ball, slower, please.
And then this one.
Lobster ball.
Lobster ball. I'm gonna put that small one. This one.
And the squid.
Tofu for
do sure. All that for me too. Same one.
Okay. You like tofu too.
Tofu and all the balls.
Shrimp. So I just put the same thing.
Yeah, I'll try every one.
Yeah, of course.
But the one I want the most is right here.
Yep. Yeah. So this one I'm gonna cook right now because we need to put a little bit longer. Right? The most longer most is so yummy.
Oh yes.
Ooh, this is his favorite. It's wrinkled tofu, and this is, you can see, this is really wrinkled. Look, like my face is so wrinkled.
Can't tell.
It's wrinkled.
Oh yeah, there you go.
So this one in China, we call wrinkled tofu, right there.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna put more for my baby.
And some beef, please.
Yeah.
Yes, two beefs.
So beef is supposed to be faster.
Okay.
So we need to hurry up eat it.
Just put a couple pieces in there. Enough. You decide.
Okay. Okay, I want to put this one too.
Okay. You did put any?
My baby too.
You put any green in yet?
Yeah.
I want the bok choy, not
I
the other one.
Bok choy.
Just two of those.
There we go, guys.
Okay, mine's ready.
Yep.
Let it cook for a few minutes.
So let them cook for a few minutes.
I gotta make my sauce now.
Yeah. Okay. Now, so we need to put this one here. Okay. So we're gonna put the sauce here a bit.
Did you already make the sauce?
Okay guys, so now it's my husband's turn. So he's gonna try to put the sauce. I don't know what he's gonna put it. So it's chicken and beef. Okay babe. Got your thing.
My bowl?
Yes.
Maybe I need a deeper one?
Sure.
You take the shot, this one. Mm-hmm. Okay, well I'm gonna start with some soy sauce. I like a lot of soy, salty. And then we got some peppers.
Ooh, be careful, that's so spicy.
There's a couple of peppers, not too many.
Mm-hmm. Little garlic.
Some garlic. Hey, do you have any of that chili oil left?
Yeah, we have.
Let's get some of that.
You need more onion, sir.
That's enough. I want a little bit of that chili oil.
Okay, let me get the chili oil.
Chili oil in here.
Ooh, chili oil. Sounds delicious.
Okay, I think that's it for me.
So this is his.
Okay,
bon appetit. Ooh, udah mendidih ini guys. Ini ya punya aku guys.
Ooh, they're so spicy.
Ooh, looks delicious. Okay, let me put a little bit of soy sauce.